Welcome to Canvas Quick Tips. In this video, you will learn how to add a poll to a Zoom session. The polling feature for Zoom meetings allows you to create single choice or multiple choice polling questions for your meetings. You will be able to launch the poll during your meeting and gather the responses from your attendees. You also have the ability to download a report of polling after the meeting. Polls can also be conducted anonymously if you do not wish to collect participant information with the poll results. This video covers enabling polling, creating a poll, launching a poll, and downloading a report of poll result. To enable polling, sign into the Zoom web portal. In Settings, navigate to the Polling option on the Meeting tab and verify that the feature is enabled. If the polling feature is disabled, click the toggle to enable it. To create a poll, go to the Upcoming Meetings page and click on a scheduled meeting. From the Meeting Management page, scroll to the bottom to find the Poll option. You can create a poll by uploading a CSV file using the template shown, or you can create a poll inside the meeting after it begins. To create a poll inside the meeting, first click on Polls, and then add a question. Enter a title for this poll, and your first question. There is an option to check the box to make the poll anonymous, which will keep the participants' polling information anonymous in the meeting and in the reports. Select whether you want the question to be single choice, where participants can only choose one answer, or multiple choice, where participants can choose multiple answers. Type in the answers to your question and click Save at the bottom. If you would like to add a new question, click Add a Question for this poll. You can create a maximum of 25 polls of 10 questions each for a single Zoom meeting. In order to launch the poll, join the scheduled Zoom meeting that has polling enabled. Click Launch Polling to select the poll you would like to launch. The participants in the meeting will now be prompted to answer the polling questions. The host will be able to see the results live. Once you would like to stop the poll, click End Polling. If you would like to share the results to the participants in the meeting, click Share Results. Participants will then see the results of the polling questions. You can download a report of the poll results after the meeting. When viewing a report of the poll results, take note of these things. If registration was turned on and the poll was not anonymous, it will list the participants' names and email addresses. If registration was not on, the polling report will show the profile names of authenticated users in the same account. If the poll was anonymous, it will show anonymous for the participants' names and email addresses. Remember to contact your instructional design partner for any questions or assistance with Canvas.